Member for Moncrieff.
Well, last week I had the great pleasure of visiting St Hilda's, a beautiful school in Southport in my electorate, and I received the warmest welcome ever. I was very impressed by the impeccable manners of all 91 girls who shook my hand when they entered the room, and special thanks to Mrs B for organising this wonderful visit. The Year 6 students at St Hilda's have been learning about the Australian political system and how our government and great democracy work, all in preparation for their upcoming school trip to this place. It was fantastic to have the opportunity to chat with the girls about all things Canberra before they head off. And we talked about the role of an MP, the importance of lifelong learning, what I do in Canberra, my shadow portfolios, and of course in the electorate. And the girls then had some wonderful questions for me, and there was absolutely nothing off limits. What a day in my life looks like, the favourite part of my role, which is of course visiting schools and speaking to students like them. I love that. How I became an MP, my goals for the future, which of course are for a coalition government. Congratulations to the Grade Sixes, very bright, inquisitive group of students indeed, and what a privilege it is to represent the teachers and families of St Hilda's and every other school across Moncrieff in this place. Thank you to St Hilda's for hosting me and for your warm hospitality. I hope you all enjoy your upcoming trip to Canberra.